Fall deliveries could be coming to Alabama pretty soon. New this morning, state lawmakers have approved two bills on the matter. One would allow for home delivery from package stores, and the other allowing deliveries from restaurants with a meal purchase. Both of these bills now headed to the Senate.